there's always the fear, right? The when is this scan going to be the one that says it's time to start treatment again? When, you know, every new body sensation, oh my God, is it cancer? Or I've had blood clot issues too since the surgery. I had pulmonary embolisms as well as pelvic blood clots. And like anytime I get my hand goes numb or something, I'm like, oh my God, am I dying? And that's really scary. And it's really hard to find a place for that sometimes. And a lot of people our age, like my friends, don't want to talk about the fact that I'm scared that I'm going to die. They don't want to hear about it. It's not going to happen. But it is going to happen. And I want to make jokes about it and I want to talk about it. So I normalize it for myself, you know? And yeah, therapy's been great. Art is kind of my thing. I do a lot of art. More and more as the days go by, it seems it's kind of my thing the last year or so. And when I first got sick, I think that being idle after being so busy for so long was the part that I had to overcome. And when you're idle, you can just sit there and think about all the scary things that could happen or are happening. And finding a way to distract yourself is great, but you can only distract yourself for so long. So if you can find a way to like involve yourself in those thoughts in a way that kind of gets them out, and for me it's on paper or canvas, it feels more like letting go of them. And that's been a really important lesson to learn.